Hello.
Hey, hey. Welcome to the Strizim? Do they still say that? Is that cool to say?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's all in your confidence.
No.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Wasn't cool to say?
It's not.
Okay. What was happening? Oh, that's right.
My apartment.
Children, here. Oh, the bartender window died.
Yeah. Yeah, I kind of heard that the bird is the word.
In here.
He heard it?
He heard, but he also said that it's the word. It wasn't orange, it was white.
Orange is the new white?
Mm-hmm.
Is that racist? all right, let me see. What are we doing here, guys? Guys, what are we doing? Low county control. I'm cracking the whip on a county right now. Also, my marshal hates me, so there's that. Okay. We are taking over the world. Welcome. Let's see. Flaffy. What has Flaffy been up to? I think I sent you a screenshot. She got married recently. Hopefully she has some children, you know, within the Trance dynasty. No, I think she got married off for an alliance. Do I have any children named Karina? Let me check. I have 12 children. Hard to keep track sometimes. There's Flaffy. Her health is near death? What the hell? Oh, she's a bleeder. Oh yeah, that makes sense. But boy, does she love me. Plus 98. I respect that. There's Karina. She is married. Bleeding out. No, you just have a negative health trait of bleeder. So if you get injured somehow, yeah, there's... You know, outlook dim.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I need someone who is intelligent and Amazonian.
Mm-hmm.
I just had my 13th child.
Congratulations, my dude. Hopefully I do not also bleed out. No. You're normal. You're actually quick, whatever that means. So slow down, alright? Oh, you're an unyielding defender and a brilliant strategist. Wow, 14 Marshall. That's pretty damn good. You're sadistic, ambitious, and arbitrary as well. You just bought what?
A space wall.
Oh, on Alibaba? Congratulations, my dude. My brother is plotting against my wife. Come on, dude.
That'll probably be like 1/5 the size of a normal one.
Until the wind blows.
You get the little hooks that hold it into the ground. Stay
with you. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yep, sorry. Sadistic, yeah. It's sinful to insular Christianity. However, I will add that being insular in the Christian faith is not sinful, okay?
Can you go ahead and repeat that?
Yeah, I know. It doesn't make sense. Trust me, I know.
special ability to use a hook to get money?
Yes. It's under stewardship. It's actually only... So just spec into stewardship real quick and get golden obligations. It's the first one. However, with the minimum, you'll get have to get two. You'll end up getting two. Because you can't change for 5 years or something. I can't remember. Whatever it may be. So then, you know, whatever you're up to, you could go into war profiteer, right? Tax man.
Right?
Let me look.
All right, let's see. Who am I swaying? Oh, okay, yeah. The criminal that is now my marshal.
It was not. It definitely was not. It's the opposite of this.
All right, I need some claims here. Let's see if I'm trying to unite the Western Slavs.
It's so funny, everyone on my Facebook's like, dude, get away, it's hot. Fucking party.
Oh no, Flaffy. Oh no.
What happened?
She died.
No.
Or there's like a there's like a knockoff Dogecoin. It looks like a map.
There's been several of them.
Yeah, welcome to like 3 years ago, dude. Catch up. It's now all about Asscoin, you idiot.
Do my own coin.
And I said, yes, I said, do it. You can, I said, you can do anything you want or something along those lines.
Yeah, but it literally
takes to get on the exchanges.
Yeah, it takes actual work.
Yeah.
It takes actual work and, you know, you're not up to that challenge. Dang. Oh. Yeah, why I'ma ban you from the server, dude.
No way. I actually have pictures of Chops.
I mean, I have some.
Alright, they definitely want me to go to war. But I don't think I have any claims.
I have pictures of him when he lived on Derby.
My priest is busy. Yeah, F indeed. How do I make a claim? Or make a fake claim or whatever? Other than... What is a different way of getting a claim on some on a county near me? That's not fabricating.
Marriage?
Okay.
Yeah, through actually legitimately having a claim.
All right, let's see. Any single children? Unmarried? Yeah, okay. Arranged marriage. How old is she? She's 15. My brother-in-law? Berard? Yeah. That's a good one. Oh, Berard. My brother-in-law. Oh, my son. Yeah.
What is that trait? With the whip?
Shit. She won't accept. God damn it. You're not good enough for her, son. Oh, he just came of age, literally. Oh, he's a decent marshal. What the fuck? Hang on. All right, hang on. Someone's paused? Good.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. That one is Herculean. There you go. Prowess plus 8. Health, huge boost. Attraction opinion plus 15. Let's see, now can I arrange it with my son? Nope. Now that he's older, she definitely doesn't want that. Yeah, I know he can marry, son of a bitch. Like, she's literally possessed. Way over there.
Alright. Peasant uprising.
Oh, new marshal. Nice. Congrats, dude. Hmm. 28-year-old genius, huh? You think she'll give me some children?
Maybe.
Well, she's a little scarred. She's been through some stuff. Yeah, yeah. Powerful vassal expects. Yeah, whatever.
You never beat Crusader Kings with us.
Oh, he misses that game.
That's true.
Damn, my liege lost his war.
Yeah, I think the picture's on my other computer.
My liege won his war.
Yeah, I see that. I was just reading about that. You're thinking about pictures of what? What'd you say?
Shut your fucking mouth.
Damn.
Wow.
I'm just kidding.
What did I do to deserve that? Transtopia, or Transland, is bringing in lots of money, guys. Do you have Transylvania yet? Oh, that's... I will make it. Maybe this one. Hmm. No. All right. Transylvania. The adjective will be Transylvanian. There we go, perfect. There we go. That's a pretty big county. I need more money. I thought I was doing all right on money, and I just blew like 2,000 gold. Oh, Well, when you need money, you go into war, right?
Looks sad in his pictures.
Look, you want to see sad?
No.
She's gonna send you a selfie.
This is pathetic. Okay.
Oh my god, I can call a lot of allies to war. Holy shit. Chasing an army down. Oh shit, dude. One of my allies just died. And she left my war? What the hell? There we go. Is this gonna get him? Daughter-in-law gave birth to a son. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna fight here. Hell yeah. What? Someone's trying to kill my daughter?
Man, I still can't believe someone stole that fucking big armor, or whatever you call it, from Western Italy, right in the fucking house. Remember that?
No.
Remember that big white one that I had my TV in, another garage?
What?
Like the big entertainment.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Remember when we moved it outside for like a day? Just came back, like came home, it was fucking gone. So we just took it.
Well.
Like he was right by the garage door, too. Unless I was staged. Then it all makes sense.
Uh huh.
This
guy lost it. He ain't fortifying shit.
I might have to dust up with the Holy Roman Empire potentially.
That's us.
I can let things lie for right now, but I'm taking over the rest of
I mean, you can attack. That's fine.
I can't right now.
Oh, okay.
Hmm.
Alright, Jared, do you need help anymore?
Sure.
Just let me know.
Are you King Sverker? What's your name? What's your name, friend?
Brazislav.
You making shit up?
No, that's my name. Ludmilla. Who's Ludmilla?
I don't know. I had a claim, so I'm taking it.
Oh, okay. Okay. Alright.
To the obnoxious Gerard, of course I shall join you in this war. Our foes shall learn to fear the men of Bohemia.
The Trinsonian War?
You like that? Transonian.
So I just need to go kill him?
Sure, yeah. Okay. He's on my city right now, but I'm taking his capital, and then I'll go fight him some more.
We can make him not on your city.
That'll work.
Oh, he's not in the city anymore. My wife's pregnant.
Congratulations. I don't know. I've heard. I suspect some of mine are yours.
I'm gonna snatch his army.
I see that. Oh shit, he's running. I think so too. I'm almost done with my siege.
How do they like? When I start a war, their army just pops up like pow immediately. Like I gotta, it takes me like a month to get my army out.
Giving birth to a daughter, okay. I'm gonna get Flaffy, since Flaffy died. Yeah, you died earlier from bleeding. Or something. It stressed me out. Oh no. Diana has been murdered? Wait, was that your daughter? Uh-oh. Now I'm level one stress. Damn, I lose 72 stress? Holy shit. Get the trait drunkard? No. You gain frozen grief. Damn, none of these are good. Okay.
Am I doing this right?
Okay, sorry. So there you are. You bled to death.
I want to loot things.
I want to loot things.
Okay. I have won the war. Thank you, guys.
You're welcome. Just had to be there.
Wait, but I did not get a county? I don't understand.
You're the person who's in the castle.
So how do I gain my county? Yeah, are you gonna go get reported to the IRS that way?
I have so much furniture.
I feel like it's significantly easier to get money.
Which were you fighting for?
Legnica.
No, I think it's because you're only a count. You need to become a duke.
Oh, how do I do that?
Either take Greater Poland or Lower Silesia.
Greater Poland? Oh, okay. I was fighting for a county and... Okay,
no,
gotcha.
You... Okay, so...
I'm gonna go beat some peasants now.
The game just crashed, guys.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Okay, I'll be right back. I gotta wash my hands.
I need a beverage.
Oh my god. I get like 100 spam emails an hour. It's ridiculous.
Hello.
Hello.
There we go.
Okay, I am back.
That's weird.
That is weird. Yeah. That I'm back.
Here it is. Let's see if Gerard's still in war. I don't even think he's called me to war yet.
Are we in an autosave?
Holy Roman Emperor hasn't died yet either.
Oh shit, what's the password? I'm getting old, guys.
Yeah. I'm 62.
Well, I'm 48. So I guess I'm not that old.
Do you need to call me to war?
Do I? Oh, yeah.
And it's useless.
from the Sonian War. I know from the Indian Army or an Allied Army, I don't know. So, okay, so what happened, Gerard, is that you're pressing a claim for one of your guests, right?
Yeah, correct. Okay, or a wife or something. A wife of someone.
Yeah, is that person, that wife, then gains control of that territory. Normally, they would become your vassal. But
I assume.
Because they are, because you're not a duke, they can't be vassal to someone equal and title to them.
Okay.
So you need to become
more powerful.
Yeah. So if you keep fabricating claims in an area, if your priest is good, then
he's okay.
If your priest is good, then what happens is he may get like a duchy claim for you.
Oh.
Instead of a county claim. Depends. I'm gonna chase this guy out. My wife's pregnant. This is
congratulations. Pregnant. Congratulations, my man. My swing. Almost done. Okay, Diana was murdered. I got stressed out.
Watching its military.
What are you doing, dude? Get out of mid.
I'm not in mid.
Alright, well, we can just both stand here and lose. I don't care.
makes me want to play Dota. Okay, I've won the war.
Last hit every fucking creep.
Just buy all stat items.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you, Keegan, for just running them around. Apparently.
No, I killed him.
Oh, you did? Nice.
Yeah. Man, kill him. Fuck.
Yeah. Fuck them, dude. Literally, fuck them.
know he's gonna level twice as fast as us.
Tell him, dude.
Should last hit better.
I'm getting every single last hit. You can't even kill the carrier. You're so bad. Your parents would be so fucking proud of you.
Gerard, do you know how I'm going to disband this this faction that's growing against me?
No, how?
Fuck my way out.
I wouldn't want it to be any other way, my man.
Yep, I'm fucking my way out.
Nice. Did I? I thought I put two. Oh no. God dang it. I missed the two Fs or three Fs. I did the two A's this time. People that do not want to be a part of my religion, you know, really don't want to. Whoa. Sorry, Gerard Trance. You're fired. Hey, Meadows. Are you fucking my wife, Keegan?
No. Would you like me to?
No, no. Let's see.
Oh shit.
What?
I realize I'm seducing someone who has the lover's box.
Oh no.
We're gonna go ahead and end that.
Oh no.
It's okay. We dodged the bullet.
Did you?
Yep. The faction's been disbanded already, so.
You sent some flowers instead?
Kill anyone, Jura? Are you in line to inherit anything?
No, not that it's telling me.
I have a 76% chance to murder you.
That's terrible. Terrible to hear.
I have a 95% chance to murder your son.
Even worse. How old is he? Is he even any good? God, is he really my next of kin? Oh my god, he is pretty bad. Gosh dang.
What a shithead kid.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill your king, Gerard.
Sure.
Did that help?
How I don't know. I don't know.
Okay. Well then, the answer is.
It'll just start to cause chaos. I'm looking. Oh, my king. No, I was going for that duchy of Lower Silesia. Silesia.
I mean, you have more in Poland, I would think. Yeah, Poland seems a better grab to me because it's a bunch of small states. So you don't have to wait to declare war multiple times, and eventually you'll just take enough that.
Oh, I see. Okay.
You only need 4 counties in it, too. You have 2.
I think I have more than 2, no?
No, inside. The duchy.
Oh, I see.
Transland and Transylvania. So just take over the things to your right. It'd be good. Call me to war.
You know, my wife's pretty alright. She's pretty alright.
It's okay.
Yeah. Max, what's going on in your game? You're quiet now.
Still mid?
Are you losing?
My master guide. Fabricating claims. So you said I should expand to the right as opposed to going for trying to fabricate. I don't know. I didn't. Now I'm not understanding. You said fabricate on the duchy? No, just fabricate on something that you want to take over within the duchy, that it would also be nice to have.
Well,
I keep saying go play Barbie.
So, like, Nizno? Or what else is within that territory in Greater Poland? That's
okay.
A good amount of them. Wasza or Kaliz or.
Yeah.
Or any of those.
I'll take over Wasza in honor of Joshua. Thank you.
There's a disputed heritage secret, too.
Reveals that Keegan fucked my wife, I believe.
Yeah, they can't be a king or whatever if you do it.
Yeah, I'm already a king.
I'll kick you out of there.
Let's see. It says minus one diplomacy and minus 10 house opinion. That's not... Oh. I mean,
fuck 'em, dude.
It's just my genius granddaughter.
Yeah. What does she know?
That was a little bad for me, but not like horrible. Whatever.
Who revealed it?
One of my asshole dukes.
Hmm. You gonna imprison him? Maybe torture him a little bit? God, my spy master sucks. How long does he have to be here for?
Yeah, I can help. Let me just find a... Oh, no.
How do I give you money? Where are you? Oh, nice land. You're over there. Send gift. There you go. How much did it even send? Wait. my niece is, Your wife is looking all right. And I was like, wait a second, that's my niece. Wait, who's calling me to war?
Not me.
What? My wife? I call on you to honor our alliance. Ugh. Fine.
You did this.
Okay, accept it again so I can give you more. Okay, are you good with that three times?
I need one more.
Wait, I gave it to him.
Oh, I gave it to him as well.
Yeah, I got plenty.
Okay. Alright, where's this war that I'm in at? Way over there. What even is that, dude? Really? Really, wife? It's gonna take like a million years to walk there and all my men are gonna die.
Yeah, these long walks kinda suck.
I don't know why my wife's down there fighting. What's going on, you know? Thank you.
I survive 8 more years, I think I can. Or like transition into health.
Right, yeah.
Some guy has a daughter. She's stupid. Is that inheritable?
I think so. Yeah.
I'm a sinner.
I wonder why.
I'm an incestuous adulterer, but I'm also a pilgrim. To love her because she had the lover's pox, so I was like, nah.
Oh, shit.
I'm known for my dedication to my faith. I'm dutiful.
Nice. I'm faithful, okay? Probably because I don't fuck other people's wives.
Well, you know?
An empty council position. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, nice. He was murdered by my half-sister. Oh shit, I didn't realize. God, my spymaster before the one that I have now sucked. He was so bad.
Yeah.
But he had forced himself onto my fucking council. I couldn't kick him. But then he died from my half-sister. She murdered him. I'm okay with that.
Damn. Why is it? I want that.
Okay, we're no longer rivals. What is this? This guy's going down in money? What the hell? Oh, very nice. Treacherous empath?
I wonder if any of my children are better suited to be heirs. You know, no one's really too upset that I've, like, had sex with everyone.
Are you sure?
I mean, some are, but not everyone.
brother died from complications related to obesity.
That's terrible sounding, yeah.
Starting to see some good traits show up in those marriage proposals that you drew, or the availabilities.
Yeah. I see you have a beautiful or something.
I have quite a few at this point. Hope doesn't let me ask for gold anymore from Too Rich.
Oh shit.
I want him to be my heir. Oh, I can designate my heir as him. You will be my new ruler. Okay, so designate heir might work for us. Have you played with that option before?
No.
Okay, so you can essentially pick your favorite son to become the next ruler. So, for example, if your heir is 38 years old and isn't going to have a long rule by the time you're dead, instead you pick one of your younger kids. You know, maybe one with, like, better skills.
That makes sense.
That could work.
Damn, I'm at 19.2 gold a month, dude. I feel rich.
I see. Achieve more down, declare war. On. Army thing here. Party's all in here. Damn, that's a big army.
This call will be monitored and recorded, and your voice may be used for verification.
I've been building up the money, and now it's time to spend it.
Oh no. My wife died, dude.
Oh.
What? She was the oldest. She was immediately replaced by the youngest.
Nice.
Which is kind of funny. I just see a bunch of Keegan's women up for grabs.
We make a lot of children then. I have 42 members right now.
Well, that's it.
That's it.
I have 60.
All high quality. All high quality.
All of them? I'm scrolling through a bunch that are not.
Yeah, you must be looking at the wrong list. All right. Oh, that's because I marry off all the ones that have high quality to like other ones that have high quality. I'm making Pokemon right now.
You're inbreeding?
I'm making Pokemon.
Gotcha.
Using that Ditto.
Dangerous faction. Get out of here. Garbage.
I'm about to go to war and just like beat the shit out of this person.
I don't marry people anymore unless they have good traits.
Like having teeth.
That's one of them, I guess, yeah. The enemy army, did they just like fuck off? I did.
Let's go, bitch. Yeah, I saw you trying to raise your army. Sit down, son. Raise. raise in an army. Get out of here. Damn, 25 prowess? You're hired. Welcome aboard.
Keeps raising armies and keeps beating the shit out of them when there's only like 2 men in them.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, shit, dude. RIP.
What happened?
What happened?
Died of old age.
Nice. Best way to go, my man.
22-year-old boy. Taking over.
I mean, it happened.
Let me get this shit out. Let's get this bread. Oh, I lost whales.
I'm a famous reveler now, dude.
Oh.
Wow.
Should I be hosting some stuff? Oh no, I should be extorting my subjects. I just got $400 from her. Gimme.
I think I kind of like the other start, the slower start versus this one.
Well, the good thing is we're not planning on dying in the next, like, so there'll be opportunities. Plus, a lot of the content is Norse content for that earlier start. The ones that was added to DLC.
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
What's a Transjurian claim?
No idea.
The DLC content, it's, is this your war that you call me into? No, Transjuranian.
I haven't asked you to participate in any war.
have enough knights? I have to survive 3 more years, and then I'll have heraldry, so I can, like, pass shit down to my son easier. I think the way it goes is once I have high partition, essentially my son gets all titles, and everybody else just gets, like, one dinky little bullshit thing. Good, I'm now the spy master of the Roman Empire, Holy Roman Empire. I can do some good shit now. I could murder him. I could. Fabricate a hook. Ellie. This is gonna be great. I can do whatever I want now. The fool.
Thank you.
counter this arm. They just keep moving around. Gotta kill them. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna get stuck in a fucking battle with the wrong people. This sucks.
Uh-oh.
Someone murdered me.
Oh my god, you did. You died under mysterious circumstances.
I wonder if it was somebody's husband.
Right?
Okay. Let me figure this shit out. Need some good. A lot of people hated me, you know? A lot of people hated
me. I didn't have too many friends either. My people love me, but everybody else, not so much.
Can I throw a feast immediately? I'm a child. Fantastic.
Well, that's a good idea.
I'm being a child. I'm gonna have to reunite my bullshit now. Sure. God, I didn't expect this to happen.
Wait, is this you, King Asger?
I was 18 months away, yeah.
Holy shit.
What?
Why am I gonna pay you 225 gold?
I'm important. Okay? I'm a fucking king.
Because you're beautiful.
What?
Yeah, it's looking rough.
He's getting a little old, man.
A little funky looking.
He's with his 36-year-old wife, though. Gay wife, sorry.
Wow. He looks like a bulldog.
He has his cheeks.
I need to take over everything that's owned by everyone else. Bring them to heal. Okay. I need my men back. Luckily, I have enough to hire a mercenary army.
Oh no, you gain stress for gifting me?
Did I? Shit. Oh yeah, yeah. He's greedy.
Yeah. We could have waited till another life. I wasn't dying for it. Yeah. At war. During war, I'm at 10.8 gold per turn or month.
My description says this is you and you're magnificent. Thank you. Jesus. What the fuck happened in my life? I have so many factions created against me right now. Multiple people want the Kingdom of Bohemia. But they're all too weak, because they all want to install themselves.
So
I can destroy them. See, they fucked up.
Yeah.
Can't wait till I become of age. I am beautiful, and my wife is quick and robust. We're gonna be making some good children.
Nice. That does sound nice.
Do I keep getting defeated? Ugh, I'm like walking through in Civil War territory over here. Getting my ass kicked left and right. Good, I'm gonna get beaten up again. Get me out of I need my spy master. I need him to love me. Oh, her. She in charge. Who are my vassals? This is fucked up, guys. Everyone's dying. All my vassals are dying right now. Have risen to power. times I'm playing, I'm look like right now. Not enough.
Alright, I think it's bedtime, y'all.
Okay.
Close, if not.
We can save it. Why the fuck do I have territory in North? Chat. Oh wait, we good to save?
Yeah, I'm good.
Sure.
Alright. I got fucked up during succession and I wasn't thinking straight. But you can turn around. Game has been saved.
Woohoo!
You are all now free.
Good night, stream.
Good night, stream.
That's true.
Oh, I'm a little bigger now.